A 5-year-old boy is at Dell Children's Medical Center right now after he was accidentally run over by his parents' SUV. Austin police tell us the mother, her friend, and the child stopped at a gas station at 7th and Pleasant Valley this afternoon. The friend, we're told, was pumping gas while the child's mom was inside the store. No one noticed the little boy get out of that SUV, and when everyone got back in and drove off, they accidentally ran over the child.